So glad to see you, my friends. It's been a while. I'm like an empty page before me. All these are wreckage running through my head. Shadows of my life and thought adorned me, revealing hurt for shame and deep lament. Overwhelming sorrow now absorbs me, as the pen begins to trace my darkest past. Finding out my life that should have warned me, of all the wrongs I've done for which I must repent. Once I'll be there to regret. I have done that haven't. Sometimes you got to be wrong and learn the hard way. Sometimes you got to be strong and think it's too late. The damage now so clear and evident. Thinking about the dread it's cast in store for me. A pit of fear at the thought of my amends. Hoping that the step will help restore me. To face my past and last ask for forgiveness. Cleaning up my dead inside of this unswept street. Could this be the beginning of the end? I want to start it there to regret. Things that I have done.
Play something at his wedding, and I turn it down. chicken shit to do it, and
I wish I could change it.
Come on,
to clear the air.
I kind of feel sorry for that because he's a very, very close friend of mine.
So, I want to apologize to anyone that I've upset or offended.
I think
my words,
the trouble is always just something that they did back there.
But unfortunately, I'm
a different person.
I tend to express it as a fact.
I'm so sorry.
And it's kind of arrogant.
I guess I'm simply sorry for being foolish. It wouldn't have happened.
It was just a bad time. I wish you could be here with me for a minute.
The truth is the truth. That's all you can do is live with it.